The Great Pyramid is the oldest and largest pyramid of Egypt, bordering what is now El Giza, Egypt. It is the oldest of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and the only one to remain largely intact. The pyramids were built at a time around 2560 BC. The Great Pyramid was the tallest man-made structure in the world for over 2,800 years. And the structure, it got the height is 147 meters and the wide is 230 meters. It got two aspects, one king chamber, one grand gallery, one queen chamber, one ascending passageway, one descending passageway, one escape shaft, one subterranean chamber. And the construction first, the core were built first in the roof shape of the pyramids. The stone were used to step, were used as step to carry and hold the stone that formed the outer casing. Second, the stonemason could then make the necessary adjustment to keep the side of the pyramids as straight as possible. In the chambers and the tunnels could be constructed as each level would build up. Thus, scaffolding would be used to bring stone to the top of the pyramids at its next completion. With the materials, average stone weight, it got 2.5 tons. The largest stone could lead to 30 tons, worth for 10,000 of men. And the myths, contact with the aliens. There are some who believe that the Egyptians were in contact with aliens. They allegate that the pyramids were superhuman achievements and that some mutual actually speak extraterrestrial. That is simply assaulting to the legacy of the ancient Egypt. While the Great Pyramid at Giza is mathematically astounding, its construction were not beyond the ingenious astronomer, scholar, and architect of the time. And why the Great Pyramid stood at the tallest structure for almost 4,000 years, and that does not mean that the Egyptians were friends with the aliens. It only means that no culture revolves that the Egyptians at the building moments until the 19th century. Concerning Mithril, the picture above speaks for itself. Decorations, hieroglyphs were cover the interiors for many ancient Egyptian tombs and palaces. But contrary to myths, the pyramids were relatively undecorated. Indeed, until recently, the pyramids at Giza were thought to be absolutely bare inside. These suppositions were settled when hieroglyphs were found behind the secret store in the Great Pyramid a few months ago. Also, the pyramids were not all limestone colored 4,000 years ago. Some sections, such as interior pillars, were painted red or white. The bases band are hidden writing still leaves the pyramids extremely austere. It is their architecture that cements the pyramids as the oldest and most popular stone building in the world. In the last, the pharaoh's course. The course that violates those who opened the tomb of the pharaohs will strengthen the upmeter hive and public susceptibility. The myth is that the course led to the pharaoh's kill, the sponsor and other members of the expedition. However, only 5 of the 55% of, however, only 8 of the 58% at the uncovering of the stone died within the dozen years. Any misfortune that befell anybody in the expeditions were ascribed to the cause of the pharaohs. The cult was a rite assembled of people imposed to believe an existing story instead of the facts.